the power to do one of the following: eliminate poverty and hunger, a government with no graft and corruption, or solve all environmental problems. Which would you choose?
I would probably choose to solve all environmental problems, because ultimately if we don't do that, then our world would cease to exist. So for me, that's one of the priorities at the moment.